Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
The blessing of the Lord and his mercy come upon you through his grace and love towards man, always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages. To thee, O Christ, our God and our hope, glory to thee.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, one and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Rose again from the dead, Christ our true God, through the intercessions of his all immaculate and all blameless Holy Mother, by the might of the precious and life-giving cross, by the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, at the supplication of the honorable glorious prophet, forerunner, and Baptist John, of the holy, glorious, and all laudable apostles, of the holy, glorious, and right victorious martyrs, of our venerable and God-bearing fathers, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of Saints Barbara and John of Damascus, whose memory we celebrate, and of all the saints, have mercy upon us and save us, forasmuch as he is good and loveth mankind. Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy upon us and save us.
Amen.